Hello and welcome back to Metagrove. We are attempting to do our maze. We're having a few issues with the harvester. That would be a big issue. Stops dead, it is an issue. We have just folded the shoe forward to investigate. So we will head back up to the yard with this. Probably take the trailer with us. But it doesn't look good. This thing has done a lot of work now. That's the concerning bit of it. Okay, I'll head back up the yard and I will see you there very shortly and decide what we're going to do. Welcome back. As you can see, we've had to call in reinforcements. Our machine is not going anywhere fast. Friendly with his class to finish off for us. It's just saying be a bit unpredictable at times. As to how he does things. Hopefully we can get this finished, so it's just us on the trailer. It's a bit of a change from our usual machine. Haven't had to have him helping for a long while now. Hopefully we should get all the crop in there though. Change for us. It's bit unpredictable, just stops without warning at times. This machine is free to help us out. Let's do the second trial if we're on the other fields. Filling up anyway. It's not a very big field, this one, thankfully. So, well, at least our machine lasted this long. This tract would possibly look to replace the Puma 230. We might be able to do the 6930 at the same time. We will see. There is another tract we'd like to look at. It's just hard to get hold of one at the minute, so it will be revealed as soon as we can find one. Filling up. This field will need drilling with wheat. Don't think we'll put maize on it again. It hasn't been unheard of. It is nice and close. Tow these trailers with this forage harvester. It was an option we looked at. It's got the wrong hitch on the back. All going to fit in or not. Getting full. Let's go and tip this one. another reason we really need a good size tractors for the trailer work boat here. See, we've got a trailer 4.5 there. And a good load in the clamp round here. Side. Won't bother to push this one up. I think just be a small load. At least now we know the cattle will be fed all winter. We aren't going to run out of food. Still got the bales to bring back from down there the yard as well. Still got the hay to finish down there. Just taking a bit of drying out. There's no point having the other trailer going, really. This won't cost us too much to have hired his machine for that time. It's a fairly old machine now, that one. Still does the job. If that's all going to fit in this width, there isn't a lot left there. Left. This is working well though. Say it's a bit unpredictable. Right, we got him back, so I'm not quite sure what he done there. The field is now finished. Just tip this last little bit. Then the fun can begin and get the clamp finished. To see what we're going to do about forage harvest before next season now. So we need to get this clamp sorted now. Always the fun job. Pushed up. And there's plenty of rolling to do on here. Right, so I'm going to carry on doing this. I'll get this all rolled and finished before the next video. So for now, I will say thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you in the next one. Goodbye for now.